Elisabeth Sigmund, co-founder of Dr. Hauschka Skin Care, visited Vala in Eckwälden for the first time in 1962. The chemist Rudolf Plantener worked closely with Elisabeth Sigmund to develop Dr. Hauschka Skin Care products. Karl Kossmann, who was then a commercial employee at Vala, later became the managing director and created the Vala Foundation. Here, he is unfolding a sheet of paper containing beeswax with added medicinal plants, a simple method for caring for the lips.